Hey, welcome back to TNA Gaming.
Hi, everyone.
What are we doing?
Putting the little villager thing. You got the key?
Got the key.
Right. Like a new
this
person.
Is where we were yesterday. Oh, no, but no. And I'm actually going to switch characters.
We're going to switch. You're going to go back to
Ahsoka, and then you're going to be Iron Man?
I'm going to be Spider-Man.
To be different Spider-Man. Aw, well, team-ups don't work. I was gonna bring out, what was her name? White Tiger?
You'll want to stay away from that thing. I imagine...
I didn't really get to play as Spider-Man, so...
So apparently we need to stay away from it.
Ooh, web-swinging works normally. I'm like flying. This is a good call.
Aha! A treasure chest! And all that stands in your way is... oh, dear. Well?
We haven't fought Venom yet.
We haven't.
Well, this might get confusing because I just decided to be the symbiote suit Spider-Man.
Your sidekick has been knocked out.
Did you know that you could use this like a grappling hook? Okay, swing away. Swing away. It's okay.
Oh man.
It's okay.
I'm gonna need you to hurry because my
switch, how are you dead? I don't even know where you are.
I think your health is good. Well, I was gonna charge, but then my thing got bad. And I died.
Okay, I'm good.
Peter Parker.
I'm gonna switch.
Oh no!
You make a lot of noise.
Why do I make a lot of noise?
It isn't all tall, dark, and disgusting.
Your sidekick has been defeated.
Oh, okay.
You take Yoda? That's fine. I'm Spider-Man with a lightsaber.
Ow!
This is Disney Infinity. We do what we want.
Yeah, we do. Your imagination is your limit.
Bring that treasure back here, and I'll try to help you figure out what it is.
I feel so overpowered. Oh, thanks, Merlin. This doesn't seem fair. Cause I got webs, I can zip around, I can swing, and I got a lightsaber.
Face the challenges ahead. I shall.
Okay, you want to try to find the missing thing before we go back in the door?
No.
Yup, good answer. That's what I wanted to do. Should have got Korra so you could,
I'm not really familiar with Korra, but I haven't played Yoda yet. I really want to play Yoda.
Okay, that's fine too. He's quick. I forgot I had a light. Can I walk off?
Yoda's so cute! Okay, I was wondering there's something up here.
I found it.
You did?
Yeah. Pretty easy when you can just fly. Or, I'm sorry, web swing.
Yeah, same thing, pretty much. I mean...
Oh, also during the break, we upgraded our characters. Our sidekicks.
Psychics.
Alright, you can go in the door.
That's what I'm doing.
Hey!
Up.
Oh man, I'm having fun with lightsaber Spider-Man.
Oh, nice. Oh, sorry. Yay!
We made it.
Uh oh.
You'll be
pleased to know I've made some much-needed improvements to my Hero Destroyer. No way you survive this time around. But I can't wait to see.
Oh, really? We upgrade our sidekicks, and you're gonna pull us in automatically.
No, we actually have to go and do it. That's
not... I'm not scared. Oh, I broke his head. Whoa, is that all the sidekicks we can get? Yo, I want Clue or Tron. Was it Tron or was? Yeah, I think it was Tron.
Ooh, let's go.
Hiya.
I have seen your face.
Have fun.
Oh no!
That felt great.
That felt so mean.
Oh god, is that thing?
Oh, my spider sense. Forgot about that. That's awesome.
Oh, pretty strong.
Surrender. Is that thing you're not supposed to cut?
Yeah.
That.
We just need to add some stress.
It's not working.
Change my robes. That did.
You also remember with. Oh no! That should have been like.
Oh, I can't use my gun? A grapple hook. Yeah.
What the hell?
Alright, good luck catching me now.
Miss me, you did.
Oh god, oh no.
Brings to me many memories.
We have close quarters like this, it starts kind of be like,
So my current strategy is web people, and then while they're webbed, hit them with a lightsaber. It's super effective. And then web swing away from whatever that thing is. So things speed me up.
Possibly.
It's not gonna catch me.
Are you supposed to
defeat it? I don't know how to defeat it.
Looks like my Hero Destroyer is now fully operational.
I was like, well, maybe I'm supposed to defeat it. I don't know. Like,
oh, I see a guy.
Dude.
Yeah. Back to.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go back and forth between the guys.
Oh, okay. Now that you've killed Yoda, the one I normally use. It's cool, I looked at my options finally and realized I can put a lightsaber on anybody, so. I can be Marvel characters with lightsabers. Like it should be now.
Forever and always?
Yeah. Thanos needs to use that reality gem and invade the Star Wars universe.
Well, now that Marvel and Star Wars are all Disney owned.
That could happen.
That could totally happen. It's
probably not going to, but...
I would totally see that movie.
Everybody would.
Totally go see that movie in a heartbeat.
Oh no.
You, my heroic friend, have too many choices.
Looks like we're in Tron World. Anymore. Oh, poopy.
Go this way.
Why are we on horses again? This is so random.
Like, I kind of like it though. It's kind of like, what?
So apparently, Syndrome's ultimate idea of how to destroy heroes is to force them to ride on horseback and take away all their attacks except for throwing a harmless beach ball that seems to one-shot everything it touches. So. I think I see what you're going for there, but I think the execution was a little off.
Hey, if he's a villain, he's not supposed to be for fair execution.
Yeah, he's definitely
not. Yeah, he's using now.
Hit the super button and my horse just reared back. Like, yeah, this is it.
I'm training to be a
super
jedi,
now. Spider-Man's so talking to my horse. Anything funny. This is so weird.
It's like, that's too many worlds combined together. Oh, now we gotta find a boss, don't we?
Probably.
Wonder who it's gonna be. Oh, it's Darth
Maul! Why is it Darth Maul?! Oh my god! Okay, I need a lightsaber. You're pretty special, don't
you? Careful. It might make me mad and I'll have to Hulk out.
Wait, what? No, that could happen. Sure.
I've got something for you. That was easy.
That was really easy.
You only had one health bar.
You've come to expect
compared to...
Well,
it's your plus, lucky day. But obviously.
You ready?
Do we need to get anything in here?
No, it was just,
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Right.
Yes, I would like to go.
Go where?
Where we're going. I'm going with you.
Would you go anywhere with me, baby?
Sure. That's what we're doing, right?
Right.
We went to Pirate Times. We went to...
Spider Toms.
We went inside a computer.
Or not.
And then we went to the beach for some reason.
And fought Darth Maul at a beach. I'm pretty sure it came out of Lilo and Stitch.
I thought it looked more like Little Mermaid. I was expecting Ursula to show up. Or, you know, Sebastian, because he's the real villain and all that.
How is he the real villain?
I don't know. He's always telling Ariel about to follow her dreams and listen to her dad, and that just sounds like a villain, right? Telling you what to do?
I think he's supposed to be, like, the cautionary part of this tale. Well, I mean, you do know, like, the real version of The Little Mermaid, right?
Do you watch the Disney one?
Oh, no, the Disney one's a really sugar-coated version of The Little Mermaid. There's a lot of death in the real Little Mermaid.
Well, that's a little bit too dark for me. Black suit and Spider-Man. Oh, it does say Alien. Hey, put my symbiote on. Thank you.
Alright, let's go see what Merlin's got for us.
So this
but I'm web swinging. Oh, okay.
Treasure, is it? Appears to be
looks
a combination
like we're going Wild West.
Okay, Lone Ranger.
Beyond legibility, yeah. Though. Right, we'll worry about the combination later. First, we must find the vault. Invaders! Hey, quick now! Take care of those troublemakers before they take care of you!
So, okay, hold up. Thanks. So from what I've read, I didn't play Disney Infinity 1.0, but I heard, like, this is one of the better playsets. The Lone Ranger? Yeah.
Did you ever see that movie?
No.
Me neither.
It looked atrocious. The movie looked so bad. Like, I don't know. It's when Disney was like, all right, let's pick an old property that's already ours and
Let's make a live action out of it.
Like, yeah, definitely live action. Pick something, I don't know. Throw
Johnny Depp in there.
Put Johnny Depp in there, and I don't know. He's
semi-attractive Lone Ranger.
He says some weird stuff, and okay, go. Brilliant! I think I'm gonna switch sides. Pizza, here, one of everything. Go nuts, Mrs. Incredible.
Well, I'm over here just like killing everything.
Hey, I gotta get her ready for combat. Hey. Really want to use this though. That's cool. Oh god. I need a lightsaber. I'm really mad I can't use my my power up because I wanted to bring in other people too.
Aww.
I was gonna bring Ant-Man.
Gonna bring Ant-Man.
And War Machine, yeah. Gonna do a whole thing. You could have had Ant-Man and Hawkeye teamed up. But it didn't work out, so.
Woo! You're gonna lose.
I hope you've got your list of lifelong regrets handy, because it's about to grow.
Why is it pointing this way, the quest thing?
That's clever. It hit the little thing on top of the sheriff, because it looked like the icon on the sheriff.
Oh, we gotta...
Maybe over here?
Well, it has the thing, but we don't have the key for it yet.
Well, we gotta find a key to it.
Come here, sidekick.
Spider-Man. Come on. I don't see it. I have no idea what that does.
Cuckoo!
Take that!
Maybe we have to defeat all the enemies?
You can call me Ahsoka.
No. Yeah, that was what it was.
Alright. Well, before you open that door, I must inform you that we have run out of time.
No! Yep.
No, don't do it. I will stop you if I have to. I can defeat you in one-on-one combat.
Okay, I'll stop.
I have superpowers. You're just a Jedi.
I trained for a long time. You know, Spider-Man.
Yeah, well, look at these Jedi.
Okay. Well, I'll do it for us today, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Y'all have a wonderful Wednesday. And bye!